Hi guys! I first like to give you an update on the status from the two heart dies that the other lady designed. She emailed me a few days ago, but I didn't have time to tell you guys. But the seller paid her, so if you find her designs on AliExpress, you will know that she is nicely paid for the designs she made. And if you want to see the whole video, please look back on my channel there. I tell you all about these two designs and that they are not made by me, but by another lady. And so I hope with this that I corrected it and told you about that the seller in the meantime paid her. Then I have good news because of you guys that you helped me left a comment. The sellers read the comments, and this morning I woke up. Sorry, the frog is back in my throat. This morning I woke up and the seller contacted me, and he is going to produce this one. So this part, and I will tell you all about it, how to put it together, and the box part. But it will be around, he told me, $14 or $15. I know it's expensive. You all guys told me that you wouldn't mind, but since the dies are so big, he can't make them any cheaper. So trust me, we do everything in order to make the dies as cheap as possible, but then you will be able to reproduce this card as much as you like, and you don't need the digital cutting machine. And don't worry, they will all fit in a normal cutting machine. I have only the small tiny cuttlebuck, and the dies will fit in there. I made sure before I sent the design to the seller. And also the tissue box I sent to the seller, and he is going to produce the tissue box. So I'm so excited. Thanks to your all your guys' help, and hopefully you will follow through and buy the design just because that will make the sellers know that you like bigger dies where you can make bigger items with, and it all helps. Let's all help each other. That's what I wanted to say. And then, of course, I always like to give you guys a sneak peek. I just designed these designs, and since I asked you for some some ideas, you all told me that you loved those A2 size dies, but that they are not the right size on AliExpress, and that sellers didn't know what you meant, etc., etc. But the most comment I get was that you all wanted more A2 size dies, so that will fit on a 4.25 by 5.5 card. Am I correct? So I started designing a few of them, and I wanted to show them to you. This is the first one I made. It's a happy birthday one with balloons, and I added 2 tiny bows that you can put on top of the balloons, so you can even make it a little bit three-dimensional. This is one of them. Then I designed more than I'm showing you now, but those I wanted to keep a surprise. I designed this one that you can use in this way or in this way, so that's also one of them that I designed. And please give me your feedback on what you think of those A2 sizes. And to make sure, I printed them out in 100%. So these will be slightly smaller than A2. Because I know you all like to layer them. So I made them 1/8 of an inch smaller than A2. So you can layer them on top of an A2 card. So I hope when you see this, that you will see that it's 1/8 of an inch smaller than an A2 card. And hopefully that was what you guys would love to see. So let me know if I understood you correctly, if those are dies that you wanted. And then I made this one. And this one, I don't know if the camera will pick it up, but there are stitch lines around the squares and in the base of the dies. And I made it landscape and portrait. Do I say this correctly? I think so. And I like to think what you think of these new designs. I didn't yet sold them to one of the sellers, but as normal, if you leave in the comments your response to these new designs, the seller will sellers will read it, and they will contact me and tell me, oh, I want that design, or I want that design. So it's up to you guys if they will be made into cutting dies. So let me know what you think. And I want to end this video by thanking you for all your help in order for me to get into the minds of the sellers and let them know that we like bigger boxes and bigger items, or able to make them. So thank you from my heart to yours for helping me with making it clear to sellers that we don't mind in paying a little bit more for fun and new designs. Have a nice day to you all, and hopefully see you soon. Bye bye.